500, but they look to extend it as they've come through.
Oh, cool. I think she's doing pretty well.
Clearly in front now of ACT on to their right, and New South Wales to the left. New South Wales trying to sneak into the medal fight, running through the South Australians on the far side.
Sounds good.
The top three for most of the race. And then Queensland, the new side.
No, I'll be back tomorrow night,
back
so yes, definitely.
Tasmania trailing the field, but the Victorians clearly in front and extending their margin with every stroke. It's a Clearwater advantage now. They're going right away with it. This Victorian crew of Suzanne Andrews, Geraldine Goss, Jennifer Brigham and Tanjani Shibata, they're going right away with this to take out the women's interstate quad. New South Wales have come home strongly into second place. They've come through both South Australia and now the ACT are in second, but Victoria across the line taking it out. Second place will go to New South Wales, third the ACT, half a length then back to South Australia. Queensland just fading a fraction into fifth place ahead of Tasmania, but a strong win indeed.